The title collector is here.
The following champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 219 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, The Nightmare.
Only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule. The double champ showing off all of his hardware.
Arrogance and confidence on the double champ's face, but he's obviously earned it.
And his opponent from Belo Horizonte, Brazil, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Million Dollar Champion, the Superstar.
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
Doesn't matter the situation, the champion always has a winning game plan.
This is a match where these WWE superstars take it to the max, to the extreme. There are no rules.
As an agent of chaos myself, I always had a little bit of a soft spot in my heart for Extreme Rules.
Oh, there's no question that Extreme Rules is in a category all by itself.
Well, some people look forward to Halloween. Some look forward to New Year's Eve. Me, personally, I look forward to every Extreme Rules match on our shows.
Ah, crush a hamstring. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Oh, look at this. Inverted suplex.
Saw that one coming.
Forearm smash.
Wow, what a situation. Hanging armbar locked in.
This is bad. This is really bad.
Boo him all you want. He's just feeding off it more.
Someone going into an Extreme Rules match.
But there's one thing these matches have taught us. It's that creativity usually wins the day. Well, just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Suplex!
Vicious right forearm. Big blow could be felt throughout the arena. For a European arm breaker.
And now thrown back into the ring, clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring. two.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Adios.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Oh, he kicked out.
I do not know how you survived that.
Staying alive there is unheard of.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
He climbs into the ring.
Uh-oh.
The arms are hooked.
Tiger suplex. The arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
What's he hoping to find down there?
He's got his hands on a bat. One home run swing could end this match. And he's ready to throw out all decorum in this one.
Simple yet effective way to get out of a predicament.
Buries a knee to the body.
Hits him with the counter. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Look at this. Target in the arm now.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit.
Look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
He just barely dodges.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Uh-oh.
Back and forth.
Up and over. The pendulum beginning to shift.
Boom!
This superstar is something else.
Here's the cover.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Fujiwara armbar applied!
Bam!
Oh, what a knee!
The back of the neck.
Good defense.
Nasty knee.
Oh, what a right hand!
That's gotta be it.
Two.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Obviously, still has some fight left.
Oh!
Whoa, not quite yet.
Between these competitors, but they are taking things over.
Good night. What a stunner.
Amazing. Kevin, cue that up again. It's almost down.
Near fall.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
He's up at the plate now.
Oh, no. Up at the bat.
Home run. He's on the offense at this crucial moment in the match.
Lots of heart being shown in this one.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is...
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie.
It's
welcome
get worse.
To Sister.
All he has to do is capitalize.
disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre, so eerie.
It's
welcome
get worse.
To Sister.
Crafty way to get out of harm there. Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
He's setting up the ladder for something, guys.
Yeah, the question is, what is that something?
And this match will head back to the ring. He's dazed in the corner.
And up against the steel ladder, too. Don't bury the lead.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Oh, and a stomp.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
High risk.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed. Poof, and all the impact brought to the knee.
Into the ring now. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Bang right in the face.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Oh, man, he is more than fired up right now.
Oh. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Able to give him the slip.
Mounted palm strikes. Great counter.
Ooh, man.
Straight into the barricade.
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker and backbreaker.
Takedown. The helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Look at this, they emerge from the WWE Universe.
This is crazy.
No count from the official, but he makes it back to ringside.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut. Mounted palm strikes.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Stop! Emphatically delivered.
Head to the pin. We're going to succumb.